See. Show me the way.
Chancellor sent you.
horseman. I've beaten death once, and I can do it again.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Of course not. You still reek of hope. You couldn't have met the Chancellor.
The Chancellor doesn't sound like much.
For ages, his tongue has dripped venom into the dead king's ears. He all but sits upon the eternal throne, demanding service!
Who are you?
I am the Master of Blades, in all that remains of the warrior once called Draven, and the Kingdom of Man. I should have passed through the Well of Souls long ago. But I won my freedom in the arena, only to fall beneath the dead king's whip.
Rider? In the Kingdom of the Dead? No, no, this will never do.
I must speak with the Lord of Bones.
Oh, that is not possible.
My lord attends his realm, a burden beyond even your ken, Horseman.
And what is your use as a doorstop?
There is but one way to draw him from his slumber. The Gilded Arena. Here, mortals are offered a last chance to earn freedom from the grave. A boon that includes an audience with the king. Defeat the arena's champion and return here with its skull. His Majesty will grant you an audience.
And where is this arena?
Fret not, Horseman. We have already arrived. What is it now?
Your king is not the first to rule here, is he, Chancellor?
There was another. A creature called Argul. Too mad to be kept upon the throne. I helped my lord be rid of him, and even destroyed a few of his servants. Tsk, tsk. What will my lord do without me?
What does Echidna have to do with your kingdom? Last I heard, she had one of her own.
The Shadow Realm, Issalik, yes. Where the sisters sightless spin their webs. Many of my lord's foes escaped there when his rule was still young. We hunted them down. Echidna herself barely escaped. Perhaps she took shelter here, and yet weaves her evil.
Let me speak to the Lord of Bones, and I will spare your champion, and perhaps you as well, Chancellor.
You cannot slay that which is already dead. But you're welcome to try. In the arena.
Forget what I said about sparing you, doorkeeper. Tell me about the King of the Dead.
His reign is eternal. His word is law. And his time is invaluable. I ensure that he need only speak with those who are worthy.
Then you must rarely see him, Chancellor.
Oh, enough. Do take care in the arena, Horseman.
Should anything happen to you,
I'm not sure if I could live with myself. Yes.
A pale rider.
They call this the kingdom of the dead. I haven't met a corpse that hasn't tried to kill me.
There are creatures in this realm that will not stop and try. I call them the Bloodless. Nightmares of claw and bone that cannot be slain by common steel.
There must be some way to kill them.
Bloodless are vulnerable to the things of this spirit.
Like kills like, is that it?
Yes. And as the Dead King is quite fond of his Bloodless, kill as many as you can.
You said you fought in the arena. Did you battle its champion?
Yes. And if you mean to tangle with that brute, you must be mad.
I seek an audience with the King of the Dead.
As I thought, mad. Nashor will tear you to shreds.
You survived the arena. Well, parts of you did.
Since I faced him long ago, Nashor has grown in power, fed on the rage and flesh of those who fall before him. I fought for life, to return and lead a great army that would conquer all. But here I serve. I, Draven, who never bowed to any man. That the Dead King is something less is no comfort.
How are these Bloodless formed?
Souls must pass through the City of the Dead before they are reborn in the well. But some escape their torments to haunt other realms. Thus do the dead walk again, and the most corrupted of them become the Bloodless. Their flesh can be destroyed, but their spirits resist killing.
I have wares aplenty, if you have coins to spare.
How did you get here?
A merchant knows many roads. Not all of them are shared with horsemen.
You can find.
This video is part of the Way Movement, a career path in video sponsored by TGN. To learn more, visit tgn.tv.